and talk some real cash shit. Been in my bag, bitch, I'm doing real fine. I'm doing better than all of my ops. I pop shit on the gram and in real life. Talk that talk, I'ma walk that walk. I only speak facts. None of these bitches is seeing me, and that's just that I don't dat. Stay down 10 toes, I'm a real bitch. I don't play around.
Ooh, say hi, Grandma. Not gonna say hi. She back on the thing for y'all. Anywho, what's good? What's good, Riri? What it do? What's new? It's your girl, Riri, and I'm back here another day, another dollar. You feel me? And in today's video, y'all, I'm showing y'all my strip, but whatever, because I don't live on this block anyway. In today's video, y'all, we got two things going down, all right? One, your girl hit 1,000 subscribers. I apologize for the wind. Your girl hit 1,000 subscribers. So, ready, Grandma? So with that being said, I'm finna have a little photo shoot for y'all. You know, something a little cute. Let me put back on my mask. Something a little cute. Since I hit 1,000 subscribers. And at the same time, hold on, I'm putting on my mask a little hard. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure you like, comment, wish you to subscribe. Hit that post notification bell to get notified every time I post, upload, do anything to the channel. Because we're coming with business only. And let's get straight into this video. Your day.
Let me see your fit. What you wearing? She got on my
body,
guys.
Alright, you guys, so we in the store. Finally. Window 100. I hope my grandma doesn't know she's really paying for this, because I'm not.
What are you doing with all these things?
All right, you guys, so your girl is back home. I know I look crazy right now. I look crazy. I know I do. But yeah, so your girl's back home. I'm gonna hop in the shower real quick. And I'm gonna vlog for you guys setting up for my photo shoot. Because like I said, I'm doing a photo shoot and I'm surprising my grandfather for his birthday. I might do his birthday thing in a different video, because I want my photo shoot to be based off of not me, but like, you know, showing how much I, you know, appreciate you guys for supporting me and stuff like that, doing a photo shoot. And as much as people might say it's crazy to do a photo shoot for your 1,000 subscriber, like, all you did was reach 1,000, girl, chillax yourself. A lot of my subscribers actually said that they wanted me to do a photo shoot a lot, so therefore I give my subscribers what they want. So I don't want people in the comments like, girl, you did a photo shoot for your 1,000, you're not at 10,000, whatever the case may be, because I'm gonna do another one when I reach 5k. No, not 5K, when I reach 10K. When I reach 5K, I'm gonna do giveaways, shit like that. But yeah, so subscribers said that I actually should do an updated photo shoot. The last time I did a photo shoot was mad long ago, 2 years ago. The last time I like took pictures, I had to do with YouTube. Never. So I'm actually going to take the photo shoot because you guys suggested it to me. You feel me? And I'm not the only subscriber that actually did a photo shoot when they reached 1,000. There's actually a lot of subscribers that did. So don't be on my case. I bet you guys, so I got out the shower, excuse my TV, my bonnet is off because it got soaking wet, so I took it off. But yeah, if you haven't seen my hair already, this is how my hair looks. It's actually in my last video. So I have braids, whatever, so I'm trying to do like somewhat of a natural look. Like I'm probably not gonna put on a whole bunch of foundation and stuff like that. I will do my lashes. Well, I'll put on mascara. Something calm, feel me? I don't have my nails done. I don't want my nails done. About 3 outfits. I want to say 2. I have some blue jeans with a white tube top. I have this R that I wore for my birthday, but I never took pictures in it, so I have this R. And I was going to wear that with some jean shorts. Or I was going to wear it with some dance tights, so it'd be regular with tights, probably just with jean shorts. I'm gonna wear it with, I don't know yet, I don't know y'all, but I know this blue jeans with the white tube top, I'm definitely wearing that. Blue ripped jeans, I know that. So yeah, that's basically it. I'm gonna go get ready, whatever. The quality of the camera might change when I'm taking my pictures or setting up, because I'm gonna use my backup camera to do that, because I'm taking the pictures with my phone. So yeah, let's just get started because it's 4:13 and I have to finish editing my other video to upload today. So let's go. Right, you guys, so this is how it's looking. Balloons, 1k, something simple, you feel me? I can't wait to just, like, you know, with the fit, like, you feel me? Like, you feel the vibe. It's contagious. It's like in my eyes, that shit is dangerous, like, period. So yeah, right now I'm gonna go do my makeup, put on my lashes, fix my hair, whatever the case, and then we're gonna start this photo shoot. I don't know if I'm gonna record me taking some of the pictures. I'm gonna try to, just a little bit. And yeah, so let me just say this. It's a little idea for all y'all that, you know, is in quarantine and you just want to take some pictures, a nice little photo shoot, decorate pieces of your house and take that photo shoot. Feel me? You can even take some outside. I might take some pictures outside. I might ask my grandmother too if she really in the mood to, because if y'all didn't know from the last clip, if I don't put it in there, the last clip, she said that she don't want to take no pictures because she want to clean her house, but she's in the room watching stuff on her tablet. So maybe, she'll take some pictures of me for me.
He asked me about it. He was catching feelings. Ooh! Let me hear anybody steal that verse. That's it, y'all. That's it. That's what we're doing. Makeup.
Is it 10 minutes? Let's do my hair. My hair don't really have to be done like that. I would say I'll do my edges, but it don't make sense. Alright. I'm gonna wet the bottom of the hair a little bit so the curls won't look so dry, y'all. Because it's braiding hair. And you know, the things do be looking dry. So. Alright, you guys, so I'm done with my first outfit. I'm gonna go change into my second outfit to take pictures. So yeah, let's go. So you guys, I changed. I'm done with the photo shoot. And for all y'all, y'all hit 1,000 subscribers, 50 subscribers, whatever, how many ever subscribers you hit. Don't be afraid to do something for yourself. Don't be afraid to show your supporters that, yo, I'm here. Don't be afraid to spoil yourself. Don't care about what people think. Don't be writing about the comments like, oh, she went and did a photo shoot. She didn't reach 1,000. She didn't reach 2,000. It's not even up there yet. Don't worry about all of that. Do stuff for you, feel me? Who supports you and your supporters, they would support you no matter what. So who supports you would be like, girl, you look good. They'll comment something like that. Boy, you look good. Feel me? All the negative comments, don't worry about it. That's the end of the video, you guys. So make sure you guys like, comment, if you're new to the channel, subscribe. Hit that post notification bell to get notified every time I post, upload, or do anything on the channel. Because we're coming with only, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Later, Ruby Gang, hashtag Ruby Nation.
Fuck, I look like going back and forth with a little bitch that is not on my level. I do not give a fuck, tell a bitch, try her luck, she'll get folded like a pretzel.